Hi friends, let us solve this problem. So find the distance between second and fourth orbit in helium plus. Okay, so helium plus diya hai. So helium, you know it has two electrons and two protons, but still but since it is He plus, it has only one electron, ek electron nikal liya hai. So since the number of electrons is one, you can apply Bohr's concept, because Bohr's theory is only applied to single electron species. So yes, now you know the radius of a Bohr's electron species model. So it is nothing but 0.529 into n square upon z. N is the orbit number and z is the effect, the atomic number. The atomic number of helium is nothing but 2. Z value is 2 for helium, right? Z for helium is 2. So now, what to find required distance? Okay, so it's nothing but r4 minus r2. So first we substitute values ns4, then s2. So you can see 0.529 upon 2. This is a z value. So kabhar nikala common into 4 square minus 2 square, right? Fourth orbit minus second orbit. So this comes out to be 16 minus 4, 12. So 12 into 0.529 upon 2. So this answer comes out to be 3.174 angstrom. So also this radius is in angstrom, not in meters. So that's the solution. Always remember, Bohr's model is only applied in single electron species. Ye uska ek drawback tha. Okay. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys understood.